Andrew, we talked a little bit about financial assistance, but a lot of our students and parents especially are more interested in scholarships. Mm-hmm. So, you know, what is the difference between the two, and are scholarships available for international students?
So most universities definitely have scholarships available for international students. I have lots of students ask me, oh, would I be eligible for one of your scholarships? Mm-hmm. Are international students eligible? Right. The reality for us is we're looking for the best students.
Right.
I actually don't care where they're from.
Okay.
I just want the best students.
Okay.
And so those scholarships are typically open to anyone. At our undergrad level at my university, the scholarships are typically based on things like GPA, mm-hmm. and if a student has an ACT or an SAT score,
okay.
they're also based on that.
Mm-hmm.
But often what I'll tell Indian students, because one of the first questions they ask is, do you have scholarships? If I'm talking to a grad student, I always say, look, you're asking the wrong question. You should be saying, do you have fellowships or assistantships? Which are typically much more financially advantageous to have.